Clarence Avant, the godfather of black music, has unfortunately passed away at 92. If you don't know much about him, he managed Sarah Vaughan, he discovered Bill Withers, and he even helped Michael Jackson on his first solo tour. He passed away Sunday at his home in Los Angeles, and his passing came 20 months after his wife, Jacqueline Avant, was shot and killed in a home invasion. May he rest in peace.